Well, I've studied and learned a lot of things about a lot of different religions. I am in a clinical pastoral education program that trains on a master's level the students to be spiritual counselors to women in crisis. And as there's no shortage of women in crisis here, it's something that I'm studying and actively doing every day. And during that journey, I've had a lot of time to reflect on a higher power and a spiritual sense within myself and get a connection. So I do belong to the church here, the Protestant church, and I am actually a leader in the church, and I'm involved in praise dancing. I direct the praise dance group, and I also work with very closely with the pastor, and I also am enrolled in rites of passage classes right now. So as I search for the meaning of life and the meaning of suffering and my purpose in it all, I find a connection to God that helps me transcend these circumstances and help me stay positive, because every single day is a struggle in here.